Hello, my name is Nicole. I am program director and founding instructor with Bond, and this is The Right Way with Well and Good. And today we're gonna be breaking down the right way to do reverse flies. Reverse flies are a great exercise to strengthen the muscles of your back, improve your posture, and lengthen and open up the muscles of the chest. So unfortunately, a lot of us perform this exercise incorrectly, and I'm gonna show you some of the wrong ways that we're doing things. So for example, many times we're crunching our shoulders forward, just crunching into the neck, and really not activating the muscles of the back. We also tend to just focus on using the arms or moving too quickly, as opposed to really taking our time and trying to activate the muscles of the back to wrap around the spine and strengthen our back and our posture. Now, another mistake that I see is people grabbing weights that are way too heavy and then try to rely on momentum to get that weight up, as opposed to just using the muscles of the back, sticking to weight that is best for their strength and increasing that strength using the proper weight. So now I'm gonna show you the right way to do it, and I'm gonna do it first without weights. So let's set up the position first, because when doing any kind of strength training, you wanna focus on position, alignment, and then movement. So right over here, you're gonna hinge forward 45 degrees, and start by taking your palms to your thighs. Take a moment, press your chest forward, feel that. Round your back, feel that. And now find the place right in between both those shapes. Reach back through your sits bones, knit in through your ribs, brace your core, keep ears in line with shoulders, and keep the back of the neck long. Pull the shoulders down and bring the arms down. Light little bend of the elbows. Go, take it out. Keep ears in line with shoulders. Try not to look forward, try not to look down. Continue to feel the muscles of your back coming closer together behind you. There's a nice light bend in the knees. Reach back through your sits bones and think low belly pulls in and up. The arms should not be too high by the ears. Just think right at the center of your body. Keep breathing. Think exhale on the way up, inhale on the way down. Good work. And once you start doing these the right way, you're gonna notice a huge difference in your posture, the way that you're sitting up at your desk, the way that you're holding your neck up, the length and the extension that you feel through your chest and the strength through your back. For more right way videos, make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel on Well and Good.